His partner's still alive somewhere. Oh. Got him. All right. They were trying to get into the vault, but they couldn't, LOL. All right. Well, maybe they did get in the vault, but we killed the boss, so. Okay, the vault is this way. All right. There's going to be like a bunch of like little enemies. Display cases, and you can only pick one. So pick whichever
only
one you
pick
want.
Pick one?
Yeah. I would recommend probably the shockwave launcher. And then when you pick it, there's going to be a bunch of like NPCs coming to kill us.
Oh, so right now, can we get chests?
After we... I think it might lock out. Grab one of these first. I'd grab that one.
Okay.
Where is my webcam? Here.
All right, now we can dip.
Do a little shield up.
That's weird. Webcam is not showing up.
Only do. I don't know where to go.
Oh, okay. I was like, where are you going? You can really just go anywhere. That's pretty much all there is to do around here.
We're just gonna scuff it today. We're not gonna worry about that webcam. Anyway, welcome back to another stream. I have figured out a way around the continuous tactical blunders that I had made. And now we can actually progress the. We can actually progress the story now. I've done full disclosure. I've done the last or these next two fights. I've already done. I just had a computer issue that caused a crash. So you're gonna see me do the fight in the assembly hall and Gortash's fight again.
Damn, I still hear it.
So.
Yeah,
it's
I think.
When you want to check that out.
I'll just get right into it.
You can't hear it from here.
Oh, fuck!
You good?
I forgot how to fucking use a zipline. Got the most good controls.
Me today, or in voice chat today, or Jules.
What?
I had to do in stream stuff. With me in voice chat today is Jules, and Mads, and today special guest Kaiser. Mads and Kaiser are playing Fortnite.
Yes, we are. The floorbiest of nights.
Where did Kyle go?
He's playing Call of Duty for God knows why.
He's literally not. He's playing golf with your friends.
What the fuck?
Yes. the most well-known Call of Duty game.
Yeah. Yeah, Call of Duty, golf with your friends.
Bro, what the hell?
Golf with your friends is the first game that I, like, actually played, like, on a laptop. Well, that's not entirely true. It was the first game that I played on Steam.
Oh, he's playing in Biggest Dickest, I see.
It was the first game that I played on Steam, and playing it was like, oh, I need an actual laptop to run games.
Mm. Golf with your friends. Dude, that's so fucking funny. Oh, here, let me...
Oh, I thought you were gonna take the other one.
Bonus action dash.
Oh, it's been a while. Oh. Oh, now
we right. Should go to that. We should go to that. We should go to that. That'll drop legendary items.
And deleted. How much damage did you just do? Jesus. Stereo just crit this man.
Oh, get off! There we go.
Alright, people will come for us for this. I would keep an eye out of there. If they don't, they're stupid for not coming for us.
Tsar of Terror do attack rolls and saving throws disadvantage. Okay, interesting.
This is really good. And there's some legendary shotguns as well.
Oh, nice.
No time for mercy.
Nope, that was not the right smite that I wanted.
You forget how to get off.
Oh, I just fucked myself over with that. Okay, interesting.
We out.
Got to press on.
That was a bad idea. Come on.
We can get
in.
Let's
get
it. Hey. Yeah. Oh, there's a llama. Kill the llama. The llama.
That's what I expected. Okay.
I feel like we haven't seen like hardly anyone in this. Like,
no, right? It's almost like we're the only ones.
Oh, we can. Is this an event thing? Oh, Shady Stilts is being claimed. This is normally like a POI over here, but I don't know, it might have been claimed already. We could go to Loot Lake.
Yep. I don't know what that is, but alright.
It's an island in the sky.
Yeet.
I think that's about to spawn.
Now that you're prone, you're in perfect stabbing position for a Asterion.
I wish you could like... Oh wait, you can't.
Get their evangelist, man.
God, Blight does so much damage.
Oh, I fell. And I died.
Oh, I'm coming. Oh, Kaiser, if you saw that, that was I almost died as well. That would have been such a not epic way to go out.
Not an epic way to go out.
I almost died too, though, and then it would have been really bad if we both died to fall down.
I was trying to climb over the wall. Oh, you're healing. Oh, what'd you do?
I rocket ran. And now I'm going up. Oh, there's people parachuting in.
How'd you got up there? Finally, I found something to get me up
there. We might want to dip.
Coming.
Oh,
oh
no.
Shit, that's what that does.
Bro, they follow me down here.
We're gonna save our Sacrolia. Yeah, we take that at E5.
Someone behind you, Kaiser.
Oh, fuck.
Bro, fuck that thick fish.
I didn't think that grenade launcher would be so slow.
Dude, that was crazy. So funny.
We were like, this guy beat me on
He's on the Switch!
Gotta switch it in Xbox! Got beat by console players!
Oof.
No! Not the Switch!
You considered maybe getting good?
No. I did not like that rocket. Really, it's
good. Yeah, I only really like the rocket ram for like getting around. Or like doing sneaky like far snipes. I can't believe Kyle's playing golf when you're with your fucking friend.
Why is this person letting the other one live?
I even put in the group chat, I was like, I can watch Mushoku Tensei now. I finished my homework.
Nope, golf of friends.
Friend.
The true MVP of games.
He hasn't
games.
Hung out with those guys in a while, so a it's fine.
Fair enough.
Yeah, no, definitely. I just think it's so funny that I thought he was playing Call of Duty. Maybe he's just playing Call of Duty, which honestly probably is more fun than Call of Duty.
That's an interesting place to put yourself.
Again?
I think your left foot is just about to get blown off.
Twin Mag Assault Rifle.
Dude, I love that. That's
really
my
good.
Favorite. That is my favorite gun by far.
Oh, cool. You have Spirit Guardians. Take the Spirit Guardian's damage because I want this man dead. Yeah, we're feeling saucy. Have a nice little
you
level 3.
I hear one person dropping with me.
It's just you.
Isn't this fight much easier now?
I wouldn't be inclined to say yes, because I don't have 17. Actually, I think I counted about 9 to 12,
those guys.
Steel watches, and, that's a lot.
It's significant, yeah.
That's a lot of HP to get through.
You got it.
Between those guys and also, like, these, stage hazards, I'm going to call them. Like all the bombs and shit. Oh, Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, get your shit out of here. And then come on over to you. Hello, friend.
Oh shit, I got it. Nice.
How about a little hit? And I pick you up and I throw you on this concussion grenade. Okay, why are Shadowheart and Albrecht, my paladin, apparently not in combat right now? They're not in initiative. Or their portraits aren't showing in initiative. That's interesting.
I had the same glitch. They are there, but their portraits aren't.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
It
I
just
had the same glitch.
Really didn't. I guess the game just really didn't like how I threw that man onto a grenade. Which I guess is reasonable. Okay, cool, Miss Sterion. Wouldn't expect anything else from you.
What the fuck was
what was that sentence?
Dude, I don't know, man. You guys understood what I was trying to say, though. I swear, the older I get, the more illiterate I get.
I feel that every day.
And you're not even worth smiting. I have resources I need to save. I can toss a level one your way. That's fine.
If we stand here, it'll launch us. Not that that did too much.
Like a shot. Or some shield. One or the other. Ah, that'll do.
Guys, random question. No context whatsoever. Choose beef or French.
Beef.
Okay.
I'm also going to go with beef. Okay. So that fight went much faster than my attempt on it yesterday.
Am I fucking bad at this game, man? I hit none of my shots.
How did I go get for him?
Oh, that took the edge off.
Huh?
Get him?
Yeah, we can get him. Oh, they're here.
We're just gonna take a quick little nap.
Help, Kaiser!
What are you doing?
Okay.
Why am I trying to reload?
And up the stairs we go.
That was silly. I was like, they're here, and then I was shocked when they were there.
Oh. Bad.
Okay, speaking of people that are shocked that I am here, hello, Gortash.
I had no
We've got
shield
shit
at all, so
to do.
Yeah.
Oh, I had so many shields I could have given you. My bad.
Wait, who has a haste? Someone has a haste too. Thing
like
that they
to
can do.
I was trying to switch my golden gun, but for some reason I pressed R. I'm like, what? Yeah, I did that. Oh. Picked it up. God damn it. My baby.
Dude, I hate when I get like a good weapon and then it's gone.
I'm gonna go ahead and throw out our level 6 spell here. I have. Also, I forgot I was going to Hero's Feast. Excuse me, Gortesh, we're just gonna have a quick meal here to get more HP and, immunity to diseases, poisons, and being frightened, and, giving myself advantage on wisdom saves. And then I'm going to use this funny spell slot restoration thing that I picked up at some point for Shadowheart, which is normally a wizard thing. Don't remember what gives me this. I think it might be a headband? I don't know. And we're going to get that 6th level spell back. Which I'm immediately going to use to summon a Deva. Basically angel person. So we're rolling 5 deep here. And then I'm going to go ahead and use haste on my main character. Okay. Alright, Gortesh. Time for you to fucking die, sir.
What I need to do. I need to switch out my fucking
There's a drama alert.
Oh, we got another one.
Are people dropping with us? Oh, I can hear them.
You sent me to the hell. Doesn't realize. You let Zarya take my part
as though any of it was yours to give. I've got like the perfect drop. The greater good, Carl. But they are right on my ass though. You feel no regret, do you? All right. How about fear, then? Oh, you do quite misunderstand. I've already made a deal with your companion. We need each other. Do we now?
Nope. We're here to murder him.
Divided, the Elder Brain will create an illicit army. Yourself included in its ranks. Together, we can tame it. I'm sorry if you're wrong.
Oh!
He's ended between us all those years ago. But now, we must look to the future.
Why do you look so grimy? I hate this man. Oh, friends.
But that wasn't They're it. Definitely in here with I us. I trusted
you. Right?
I respected you. It was my job to protect
you. Oh, God.
You.
They got
That's
the thing.
What I did. I was so young. I didn't recognize evil when I saw it. When you turned
Oh God.
On me, I was too dumbstruck to realize what was happening. No way he'd hurt me, I thought. He betrayed me for reasons I still don't quite understand.
Oh God.
But I suppose evil has no real cause. It just is.
I had no clue.
Oh, there's more.
There was like a booty ton of people right there.
You utter brat.
Dang.
You're going to burn this place down.
Good. No.
This place is made of stone, sir.
When did I get so bad? Oh.
No, you have to stop her.
Dude, it's okay. I'm playing bad too.
Nope. I choose to not stop her. Alright, so I've got my angel friend first here. What do you want to do?
Better than I am.
You can go fight this man in the corner. That's me in the corner.
Also, duos are sweaty.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, duos are always sweatier than trios or squads.
Who is that?
Hmm?
Oh.
The angel boy? I used a 6th level spell slot to summon planar ally, and that is the celestial version. It's called a Deva. Cool. Deva,
that's,
I think.
That's really cool.
Travel a distance while on a grind or vine rail. Heal using a slurp plant.
Okay, you die. Karlek, it is your turn to get just a little bit angry. Typically, I don't get to focus on that because it's concentration, but we'll see.
So, let's do city.
Oh yeah, let's do city.
No, I can't. Okay.
Mega shitty.
Hello, Rotash. Ah, 36%. This is fine. In my first run of this fight, I did have the actual ever only time I think the Twist of Fortune mace has like Heartbreaker, which removes your action if you fail a check.
Whoa.
I managed to get that to go off for the only time ever on Gortash in his, for lack of a better term, second phase. Nice, hit him with the lacerate. That's pretty sick. Okay. Well, I am hasted, so this is going to be a fun round. Thonk. Oh, actually, bonus action. We could do better. Anyway, back to our regularly scheduled shit stomping here. Thwomp. And because we're hasted, we have another round of actions, or another round of attacks. Thwomp.
Oh, it's a boss.
And one more. Thwomp. And I think this man might be in kill range for his funny little grenade. That's going to be a problem for him. Especially since I'm pretty sure I can trigger that next turn with Shadowheart. It's amazing what planning, what a little bit of planning can do for you. Okay, well at least you hit one of those, Asterion. Warding clear.
Where is
it? I'm gonna death mute for a little bit. I'll BRB.
Okay.
Drop that.
Where do we go down to do the vault?
Well, Cortash is dead already. Skipped his phase.
Down. Somewhere. We gotta go down somewhere to the vault, but I don't know where. Hello?
Right. Something.
Where the fuck is the vault, man? This is bizarro.
Funk. Okay, interesting choice to rush back into the problematic circle. Oh, well, Dave is fucking dead. Alright.
Oh, I found the vault. Hi, Kyle.
Hi.
Welcome back, Kyle.
Thank you.
Get down there.
That was a grueling game.
I had to take
a... Yeah, have golf with your friends.
More like fucking
elevator.
Not the elevator.
You missed it. Jules popped, or Jules was here, and she's like, "Where's Kyle?" And we're like, "Oh, we're playing. I think he's playing Call of Duty. No, golf with friends."
Yeah, I was so sure you were playing Call of Duty, Kyle. Jules is deaf muted for a while. If you want to join us on Florb.
Let me see.
Alright, time to get a little bit sad.
It's finished. It's done. I need to see him up close. I need to know he's dead.
Dude, why does Dead by Daylight feel the need to patch 31 gigabytes after I install the 2 gigabyte update?
I didn't realize you had Dead by Daylight installed.
Yeah, oh, I look at it every now and then. No. I have not touched it since. I haven't touched it since February 23rd.
Meanwhile, it is currently middle of the 5th. Chicago's up 1-0 on Milwaukee.
I killed the bastard who ruined my life, and my prize is that I get to crawl into a corner and die.
Ooh, better shotgun. Hell yeah. Dude, we haven't seen literally anyone.
Anyone, yeah. Finding NPCs at this point.
I'm finished.
I think I convinced Ryan to come play with us too, Kyle.
He's dead. And he's never
he's watching Spaceballs with Jess, I think, so he said
good movie choice.
Spaceballs.
Amazing. Amazing movie choice. Dude, we're just looting everything, man. Nothing else to do. Oh, we could do that. That thing's pretty cool to do. It tells us where the next storm cycle will be.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. Gortash is dead.
Nice.
It's amazing what a little bit of planning will do. Also, dumb AI pathing on his part.
There's somebody here.
Do you want me to wait for you guys to end your game before?
Yes, please.
Okay. To get eaten by maggots? Is that it for me? Is that fucking all? And you? You'll just keep
they've
going
definitely got
me.
A friend.
Watching the stars,
oh, I see them.
Your hands on the
I'm in the wrong area, then.
Dancing, eating, making fucking love all night. All of it! All of it! That's my reward for everything I suffered! That's why
there
I
we
survived.
Go.
Melted
and schmelted. Thanks for waiting, Kyle. I will be honest when this game ends. I accidentally picked like a really awful perk and I'm so pissed at myself.
You got a wish spell in that pack of yours, so.
Bye.
What the fuck am I supposed to do now?
Thanks, dude.
Let's get out of here. I've always hated this place. Stupid fucking gigantic bridge or whatever.
Oh, let's do this thing right here.
I think I need to go to camp for a while. Be alone. Scream at the sky.
Let's do it.
You can come and find me later if you want to. Thanks for listening. For existing.
These things cannot aim.
Love you too, Karlock.
Fine.
Now we'll be able to see the next storm cycle.
Yeah, I don't think that's ever going to happen again. I think on this current save, or string of saves, I kind of had to murder this person. Alright, I didn't have to, but I got caught stealing, so they had to die. Cloth of Authority.
Oh, one's climb to climb. In the tree. Still be funny.
Oh! Stupid.
The last stone. I need to see it for myself.
Well, I'm gonna go to this. Just go to this lockbox.
So innocent. Right here. But such potential. You have done very well indeed.
We smelted those people.
Oh, it's the remaining of the gas station.
Yes, this is the infamous gas station. That we used to only land at.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Oh. This is,
Oh, I see how you know.
I hear some shooting. Over yonder. The throne
quickens. Okay, there we go.
I don't know if it's worth it to go, though.
The docks under the city must lead to a morphic pool. That's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. With the stones in hand, the
Chosen high ground.
Dead, we stand as
yeah, let's get high ground and then see what's up.
Then again,
as to
that's
how
good
a chance that is, I cannot say. But I have hope. When we reach the pool, we will find the brain, and we will end this. In death, thraldom, or freedom. But a word of caution. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. Finish your business here before you proceed. The brain will be waiting for us.
I literally...
Oh, I hear some stuff over here. Ow.
Okay, so that's all stuff that is happening. We've got the last, Netherstone. I'm going to save, so I don't have to do those exact two fights again. And let me see. Let's go back to camp, actually.
Oh, I just heard shooting behind us.
Oh, I was right. It was stuff.
Oh, they already got loot on Loot Lake, I think.
Hey, soldier. You're back. Yeah. Despite my best efforts. I kept trying to flop over.
This is a sniper rifle.
Oh, did you get the suppressed sniper?
Oh, they see me though.
Where are you?
Would you believe it if
I
said
I'm trying to figure out how to get down.
You know,
soldier,
we're
so fucked. This was water. What the?
We've still got tadpoles in our eyes, and I've got a ticking time bomb in my chest. I'm not sure anyone has ever been more fucked than this. And yet,
why?
We're fine.
Oh.
In this moment,
oh, I'm gonna push over here.
We're fine. Here I am. There you are. Breathing. Talking. Even laughing if you want. Is it very precious to say that
there we
despite
go.
It all? I'm happy.
I'm back.
And it's done.
Are we ready for Mishoku Tensei? You guys still playing Fortnite?
We're still playing.
Think I can do anything if you're there. Even die.
Did you get him?
Shot.
Thank you. Now, enough tragedy. I'm not gone yet. And my schedule is packed with important heroics, isn't it?
Alright, just as a little update on the Cubs game. Bases loaded, one out. Horner at bat.
Mm-hmm. And Horner's really good at making contact, so I'm pretty excited about this.
We're actually doing way better this round, Kaiser.
Oh, yeah. Think about going up here.
Poor Carla. Having to face her own mortality in such a definitive manner. Though the rest of us is liable to perish if it's
Oh, we should probably get to the next circle, actually.
Oh, yeah.
At peace.
Oh, I see.
I couldn't have imagined how things were going to play out.
NPC, it's like moving back and forward.
It might be a bot.
But at least I have your support.
Well, a sniper rifle. Feel a little shitty at the worst.
Oof. Never mind, all hope is gone from the Cubs. Nico Horner lines into an unassisted double play.
Yeah,
RIP.
Right.
Yep.
Down.
They insta-died too, so...
The agony of knowing the end is near.
Storm's moving, we gotta get into the circle.
I spent years swatting away my fears and doubts of
oh,
my
you're on a bike.
Faith, and I eventually Jeez. Made my peace. I had to.
12 people left.
You will too, Karlak.
Oh, wait! He had a better sniper rifle than me. I still whooped his ass. Somebody. Oh, somebody's sniping me.
Coming.
God, Asterion, bud. Why do you always look like shit?
beat up.
He's in the storm.
Alright, and I think that is all the people in my camp. Ooh, Scratch has something. Clenched between his teeth.
Oh, behind us.
He gives in and surrenders his find to you.
Where did you get a Grimishka tail?
Got him.
Coming.
Scratch his tongue lolls out happily. His tail.
Alright, we should stay around here. Where we got. I don't know. Here's a shotgun if you want it. Pretty good.
So I think we will go ahead and nap, and then I'm going to take a quick break. The stream will still be running. I'm just going to move to the Be Right Back screen. I need have something in the laundry I need to swap out.
Oh, I see him.
I see him too.
I'm going to shut up at the top.
Oh god. Oh god, I made a stupid... I've made a grave and continuous lapse in judgment. Help! Oh god, Kaiser, I'm fucked.
Oh shit. Okay.
I should not have pursued that. We're so close to winning, too. They have a good-ass shotgun.
What are you doing reloading? Don't you see there's enemies?
Alright, I gotta watch Mushoku Tensei. But after this episode of anime, I'm down to play more.
Okay. Anytime?
Anime time. Alright, I'm tuned in.
Okay. Jules, you ready?
Yeah. Alright. Oh, you're gonna watch the 5 episodes?
5? Nah, just 1.
Oh, the new episode.
Did you want something? If not, I'm perfectly happy to just gaze upon your work. If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Yeah, we will be picking you back up here in a minute. I just want to level up Will, just because. I don't know if it matters at all or not. But he's still over here, level 1.
Let's talk. That's the spirit. Sharp as ever.
A turtle.
I mean, it really doesn't matter because I'm not using you. Thank you.
Bruh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Dude, this is a mistake, man.
No, how old is he?
You can't do that.
How old is he? I have to ask. She won't fuck him though because he likes her.
Yeah, true. That's a fair point.
She's a simp. I don't.
Okay, so now that I leveled Will all the way up, I'm going to leave him at camp.
Let's talk. Stands at the ready. And just when things were warming up.
Don't fucking give me that sass.
They're gonna end up dating.
Good. I was just starting to miss the sound of your voice. company wouldn't hurt on the road, especially if there's trouble.
Okay.
Dude, I feel like she's gonna catch feelings for him.
So, I'm going to be right back. I've got some stuff in the laundry. Namely, my scuba bag that, doesn't look great in the sun. So, I'm gonna go toss that in the dryer, and I'll be right back. I'm gonna keep the stream running, by the way.
Wait, this is sus.
It's all the women, I guess.
Bruh.
Well, that's so unlike her.
Really going after it.
I don't. That's sus. Do you think you put like a spell on her?
Every day.
Nah, man. Dude, he wants to make out with a boy, though.
He does want to make out with a boy. A little boy, bro.
He's in the I'm in my gay arc, you know?
Okay, I guess I'm gay.
He said one subscription to Femboy Hooters. Please.
Give me these traps. They keep getting me. I tell you, I think
What? Oh. I was like, dude, there's no way that voice is coming from a little
blue-haired woman.
No fucking shot, man.
Dude, all my cats are asleep. Where the fuck are they? Where are you guys?
Oh, Kyle, before I forget, when you get a chance, go to the anime server and watch the trailer I put up there.
You can't just say that around your boyfriend, dog.
Hold on a sec.
Hold on. What the fuck is that? What the fuck?
Dude, this guy's about to get wiped out real quick.
It's not the end of this episode.
shit!
Well, I say I'm back. I'm about to crash, though, so that's unfortunate. That's cool. We're going to put a pause on this stream while I reset everything. So I will be right back.